I'm still alive, in case you're wondering.
Hey, Franklin, where'd you come from?
Should we go get something to drink?
Absolutely.
Cool, you wanna grab us a car?
We did it, guys. You gotta say we did it.
That we did.
And Blaine Kelton.
That didn't turn out so good. We didn't get paid on that.
The stories.
Stories are good, but I prefer physical, like paycheck.
Oh, please, whatever. We're heist men. We took scores and we came out on top. And none of this would have happened if I hadn't have shown up. Thank the dear Lord I came to find you, Mikey.
Yeah, and here I thought you were gonna kill me. But you might just have saved me.
What? Might just? I actually did save you several times.
And I saved both of y'all countless times.
Hey, I did my share of saving too, when I wasn't nearly getting you killed, right? So let's just leave it at that.
Frank, I hope you've learned that this is what stick-up men do. They help each other.
What, help each other and argue? Yeah, that's what I'm taking away from this.
Listen, kid, just turn into a snake like old Fatty there. It kills you, all that treachery. Eats you from the inside.
Yeah, well, you look, kid, you listen to me. Trevor here, he acts real, but there is no code. None. There isn't this great morality underpinning his actions. He's just a complete turd.
Damn, man, well, this is a fun way to spend the time.
Depressing afterthought.
popo shit.
He's a crack shot. Mr. Sharpshooter.
You've been kind of reckless, homie.
Show off!
Here we go!
You are an idiot!
That's the serious shooting right here, dog.
You moron!
Thank you.
shoot right here, dog.
What?
Listen, nobody likes you.
Oh,
money.
mistake! Suggest we get the hell out of here.
Stop it, asshole!
I said stop following me, cowboy.
Son of a bitch!
Keep it up!